once, but twice.
When you leave it to somebody else, if you want it done right.
The clock stops ticking forever.